So good morning, my dear students. Yesterday we were doing informal letter writing, and I have given you format for informal letter writing yesterday. And we have taken one informal letter writing from your back exercise related to Bipin Chaudhary. That suppose you are Bipin Chaudhary, and you have to write down a letter to your friend Chunni Lal, and you have to offer him a job. So such kind of letter we were discussing yesterday, and I have given you so many hints related to this letter. And I hope my intelligent students would have written a very good letter. So raise your hand, those who are ready with this letter. Those who have written on their own, those who are ready with this letter, raise your hands. I'm going to appreciate those children who will be telling me this letter. Those who have written. Tell me, who has written this letter? Hurry up. Only one girl, Taranya. What about others? What will be now? Tell me. Okay, Taranya and Sanvi, only two students. What about others? Harmanpal, three. After listening to Taranya and Sanvi, I can tell any of the child to read a letter, because so many hints were provided to you. So much long discussion was done on this letter, and I want positive response from you. ओके बच्चे, टुडे योर टॉपिक इज इनफॉर्मल लेटर राइटिंग. इन दिस वे वी विल बी एबल टू डू टू लेटर राइटिंग. One letter we have done discussed yesterday. This was from your book, and one letter I will be providing you from my own side. Okay, so I'm giving a chance to Taranya. Taranya, can you keep your video on? Taranya, okay, bache. Start reading.
I received your letter and came to know that you are going through a very hard time due to financial problems. I really felt apologized for not helping you during your tough time. It was big duty to help you, and you are my childhood friend. I never bothered about you, and you, it's very distressing. As you know, I'm working in a very big firm with good designation, as I have talked to my boss about your job earlier. As you are a very good writer, so we need a person in our firm about writing some useful articles. I hope you can surely do that work very well. Regarding this, you have to meet me immediately. I will tell you some ideas to how to impress my boss in interview, and you are going to succeed in near future with your own ability.
Okay, very nice. You have written so well. Okay. Good. All the ideas were properly arranged. Good. Now Sanvi. Sanvi.
Good morning, ma'am.
Wait. Yes, Sanvi.
Dear Chunni Lal. Hello, how are you? I hope you will be fine.
Hey, I am Bipin Chaudhary. Keep your video on.
I am Bipin Chaudhary. I received your letter in which you wrote that you had played trick on me. Through this letter, I apologize with my ill behavior with you. You had discussed your problems with me, but I didn't care about you in your tough time. So now I realized my mistake. You have taught me a right lesson for which I am also thankful, and I assure you that I will never repeat such mistake to anyone in future. Now I have decided that I will help you out. I have searched for a good job for you, which will provide you a good livelihood. In case you need any financial or emotional aid from me, please let me know so that I will be able to provide you. I will request you to forgive me.
See, your letter was good, but from the very first line, impression has got less. You have written, "Hi, I am Bipin Chaudhary." There is no need to write down this line, because at last, when you will put your signature, when you will be writing the name of the sender, then from that it will be clear that you are Bipin Chaudhary. Okay, so in the beginning, "I am Bipin Chaudhary," cut that line, delete that line. Okay, otherwise content quality is good. You have taken all the ideas and arranged them properly. Good, good, bachche. Now Harman Pal, you tell me.
Yes, ma'am. I received your letter yesterday and I got to know that you had played a trick with me, and but I forgot that and decided to move further. I have got a new job for you. I am very sorry for not helping you in your tough times, and in this job may help you in your livelihood and your financial problems. As in our company, we need a second manager. You can manage that, and you can meet me, and I could provide you some tips to impress my boss in the interview. So this is a small help for me. If you need some more help from me, then you can tell me and I will help you.
See, I have listened to your letter very carefully. See, when you talk to your friend, how do you talk? In a very informal way, in a very casual way. Suppose I am your friend, okay, and you want to help me, and if you speak like this, if you want any help, I will help you, so tone will be good. How would you talk? "Oh buddy, I am ready to help you. What do you want? I'm always with you." This tone will be better. So same like that, in informal letter writing, your tone should be like this, that you are very much close, you are very much friendly, you are very much informal, you are so casual. As you talk to your friend during recess, as you talk to your friend on phone, so same like that, same tone, same language should be in the, you can say, letter. But you are feeling ashamed of yourself. Why so? Because during his tough time you did not, so you are feeling ashamed, you want to apologize. But when you are writing that, "Whenever you need any help, you can call me," if you, so such kind of lines should be deleted. Okay, see, already I am feeling ashamed of myself, whatever I have done. So I am feeling ashamed that I did not help my buddy, I did not help my first friend. How bad I am. But now I have realized my mistake. I want to apologize in front of you, and my dear friend, I am ready to help you. And I will be feeling fortunate, I will be feeling lucky if I can serve you, if I can help you in your difficult time. So such kind of tone should be there. Okay, bachche? Clear? Other students also apply this thing. The tone should be very much informal. Okay? And side by side, you have to tell this thing also, that you are feeling ashamed of yourself. Like, imagine that you are Bipin Chaudhary. When your friend was in trouble, you did not help. And after that, he taught you a very big lesson. And you realized your mistake afterwards. Clear, bachche? Am I clear to you? Because in writing skills, the problem is that the students are not able to score good marks. The reason is that you don't follow the tips which are discussed in class. Okay? Now, Samiksha, can you keep your video on? So, Samiksha, you read whatever you have written.
"I got your letter and I am feeling ashamed and guilty for not bothering to help my old friend in his down luck. I am sorry. I was a bit unsympathetic towards you. I was so engulfed in myself that I didn't even think of our old friendship. You played the trick on me and have taught me a right lesson. A person like me should be taught like this and have learned my lesson. I promise to you would never repeat this kind of mistake with anyone, but now I have decided to help you out. I have talked to one of my publisher friends to consider your novel, and he has promised me to help you. Besides this, I have talked to my company's manager and asked him to fix a suitable job for you. I want to apologize for my unfriendly behavior. Please forgive me and meet me as soon as possible.
Very good. Very good tone, very good content quality and vocabulary, content quality, all are absolutely fine. Very good. So keep it up. You don't participate in class. You should participate. Okay? Only then your qualities will come in front of me, bachche. Clear? So today, so many students have given me very good response. So now I'm going to provide you another letter that we will be doing today. I will be discussing only with you, but you will be doing in rough afterwards in fair. Okay? In this way, two informal letter writing will be done in class. What we have done yesterday and we have discussed now, and one I'm going to tell you now. So take out your notebooks, start writing. Start writing, bachche. So write down this letter. A friend of yours has invited you to the marriage of her, or you can say his brother, but you cannot, attend. You write down on your in your notebooks, because you are supposed to do in your fair notebook also. Attend the celebration. Celebration. So write a letter in about 120 words, 120 words to, we'll be writing question as it is. Arish, you are not writing, you are looking at the screen. Write down all of you, you are supposed to do this letter, beta, in your fair notebook. Let me see those who are writing or not. Let me see those who are not writing. Keep your cameras on. So there is a one of your friend who has invited you to the marriage of his or her brother, but you cannot attend the celebration. So you have to write down a letter in near about 120 words. To thank her for the invitation. And for the invitation thank for the invitation, then say how you were eagerly waiting, say how you were eagerly waiting for the wedding, but you cannot attend it. Waiting for the wedding, but you cannot attend it. Convey your best wishes to the family and the bridegroom to be. So this is all about the question. First of all, try to understand the question that there is one of your friend. Imagine in your mind that there is one of your friend who has invited you on the marriage of her brother or his brother, okay, but you cannot attend the celebration. So now near about in 21-20 words, you have to write down a letter. What you have to write down, what you are supposed to write down, first of all, thank for the invitation. Then say that you are very much eager to attend the wedding. You were waiting for the wedding so desperately, so eagerly. But what was the reason? What happened? What was that emergency that you couldn't attend it? Afterwards, at last, you convey your best wishes to the family and the bridegroom or bride-to-be, whatever. Clear? So this is all about the question. You all have written question. Then we are going to move . So now what you are supposed to write down in first paragraph. First, how will you start a letter? Sender address. So you can write down any address. Any address you can write down. You write down in your notebooks. And I can tell any of the child to read. 76 Model Town. New Delhi, yes, this will be sender address. Then you will skip one line and you will be writing full date. How will you write down full date? By not using comma, abbreviation, short form, full date. Clear? Then skip one line. Then write down dear. Whatever the name of your friend, it is not mentioned in the question, but if it is mentioned, you have to copy the name. Otherwise, now here you can write down any of your friend's name. Now, first paragraph. What to be written in first paragraph? Tell me. What to be written in first paragraph? I'm going to see in chat box what you people are writing. Okay. Arish has written, I hope this letter finds you in pink of your health. One of the students has written, ma'am, you have written wrong date. Okay, by mistake, I have written wrong date. Okay. First of all, you will write down some lines on thank. Thankfulness that you are saying thank you to your friend for the invitation. Okay. Now the tone should be very much informal, like that, wow. Finally, the day we were waiting, the day the day we were waiting so eagerly, finally the date we were waiting so eagerly and looking forward has arrived. Okay, so you'll be writing such. And in this paragraph also you can tell about your curiosity, that how you were curious. So making plans, like I'm providing you only hints, bachche. We were making plans. Which kind of plans? As youngster, which kind of plans you were having? Yes, non-stop dance. Yes, non-stop dance. Okay. On the night of Shagun. Okay, such kind of planning. Okay, and Lady Sangeet. Okay. You can write down about plan for same dresses. For same, you can use the word identical. Identical dresses. Even girls can write down about any good line, that girls of your age, they're always curious about dresses, about mehndi design. Okay, so such kind of lines you can write down, that in this paragraph you have to show that you are so thankful that you have invited me for the wedding, and we all were looking forward, we were waiting eagerly for the day to arrive of the wedding of whatever the name of brother and sister, you can write down. And how can we forget about the making plans of non-stop dance on the light of Shagun, on the Lady Sangeet, and we were so eager, we were so, you can say, we were making very, very nice plans for identical same dresses, and we were having these and those kind of mehndi designs. So you will tell about your eagerness and your this thing, that you were so excited to attend the wedding. It means it was properly decided that you are going to attend wedding with your friend in another city. So these hints I have provided you. With the help of these hints, you frame first paragraph. So who is going to read first paragraph? Raise your hand. You have to read only paragraph number first. I can ask any of the child. I'm giving you 1 minute to think about this. Take 1 minute, frame your first paragraph and get ready with that. Get ready with this. I can ask any of the child to read whatever they have written, and instead of looking only at the screen, start writing. Start writing, frame first paragraph. Hurry up. These are the hints I have provided you. You can take hints from your own side. You can take what is your perspective, what do you think. You can write down your viewpoint also. All students have kept their videos off, so that teacher will not come to know that they are writing or they are taking rest. No problem. I can today ask any of the child to read whatever they have written. Hurry up. Okay, now I'm going to provide a chance to Ananya. अनन्या यू रीड बच्चे, अनन्या रीड फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ, ओनली फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ, यस।
Wow, finally the day we have looking for has arrived. I was very happy to listen that your brother's wedding is arrived. I was making a lot of plans for the late nights and non-stop dance on the night of Shagun and Lady Sangeet. I was also making plans of twinning dresses of all the friends and also having plans of mehndi designs and all the functions. I was eagerly waiting for this wedding.
See, your first paragraph is okay, but in this planning you have written only I. In place of I, you write down we, that we have already decided our identical dresses, we have planned for our mehndi designs, we have planned for having a non-stop dance on the night of Shagun and Lady Sangeet. We were so eager to attend that wedding of that bhaiya or didi, like that you use that tone. Okay? But don't write down I in place of I, write down V. Clear, bachche? Otherwise, it's okay. And you write down some lines from your own side also. Okay, Lavish, what you have written? Yes, Lavish?
Ma'am, maine pehle paragraph abhi sunao. Pehla.
Only first I'm going to listen, yes.
Okay. Wow, finally the day we were waiting so eagerly and looking forward has arrived. We were making plans for the non-stop dance on the night of Shagun and Lady Sangeet. We were planning for the identical dresses for our friends for mehndi design. We were waiting for this day and the party. Okay,
you are a boy, listen me. You are going to apply mehndi. You are a boy, you are going to apply mehndi.
Nahi.
You just only reading from the screen without thinking, hai na?
Nahi, khud hi likha. Likha to hai beech mein.
But beta, there is no need to write about mehndi design. That line I have given hint to girls. Boys, you think on your own with what things you can do. Okay, no problem. You have tried your level best, but add some lines from your own side also.
Ma'am?
Otherwise,
ma'am, can I speak, ma'am?
Who is saying? Let me see.
Ma'am.
Harish. Harish, okay, you speak.
I hope this letter finds you in the pink of your health. The day finally came for which we were waiting. So eagerly, your brother Vikram is finally getting married. I had decided many plans that we would have too much fun by in the wedding. We would wear identical suits and clothes and non-stop dance in the wedding. The enjoyment in the wedding would be on the maximum. And I have written till this only.
Whatever the teacher has provided you, no problem. Okay, now let's move to second paragraph. What hints? Because in second paragraph, you have to tell the reason for not attending the wedding. Everybody can have a different reason. So think about the reason that you think that what was the reason that you could not attend the wedding. Think about the reason. I'm going to read from chat box. Write down the reason in short. Okay, one girl has written some urgent work of my company. It was like a do or die situation. You could not deny to your boss. Okay, due to some work, I have to go to out of station. But you have to mention the work. What was that work that you have to go to out of station? Okay, one of the students has written due to accident of my father. I had to stay with him. Okay, Gautambir has written grandfather's retirement ceremony. If there was a grandfather retirement ceremony, but you have planned so many plans about identical dresses and like that. So you change this. I was not well preparing. Suddenly a notice came of exam. Suddenly a notice, no. Prior information is given in our school. About exam, if there is any date sheet, I think 1 month before date sheet is given. Due to my business tour, you are a student. On which business tour you are going? You are a student. On which business tour you are going? Think. Yes, I'm reading your messages. But all our planning has gone waste. You can write down, all our planning has gone waste. Why planning has gone waste? I was afraid. You use such kind of words. I was afraid. Could not attend wedding. Could not attend wedding. So every person should have different excuse. But here I am writing that mom is not well. Mom is not well. Not only simple fever, you can write down about any problem that kidney stone.
Emergent piece of work.
Yes. Kidney stone again, and she has to operate it. She has to be operated. Rated on the same day. On the same day. She has to be operated on the same day. So you can write down in a very similar way, on the same day when, on the same day when, whatever the brother or sister name. Didi, or you can write down Bhaiya sitting in Mandap. You can use such kind of lines also. Okay? On the same day when dash. So how can I leave mom in such kind of situation? Such kind of situation. See, mothers are always close to us. If our mother has such kind of problem, can we leave her alone? No, not like that. So I wish to be with mom, console her, comfort her. Console her, to comfort her, so these hints I have provided to you beta. With the help of these hints, you will be planning, you will be writing second paragraph, and third paragraph hints will be provided to you tomorrow. With the help of these hints, you frame second paragraph, and you all should be ready with second paragraph ready in the class. I don't want blank faces in my class. I want my all students should be so eager to tell me the answer. They all should raise their hands. Okay, so this is the hint that I have provided you, but you can develop any another idea. If any another problem occurs in your mind, that can be the problem in my family. Because of this problem, I could not attend the wedding. So you can mention this thing also. You will be appreciated for that. So my dear students, I hope they will be doing their best and they all will be ready to give me the answer. So for now, I'm going to over your class because we are running out of time. Okay, clear? So give your best, do hard work, and whatever the work is done daily, you have to do it. Okay.